antimatter reactor startup sequence has been primed. All personnel, please exit the reactor chamber immediately. Startup sequence initiated. All personnel inside the reactor chamber, please exit immediately. Gravitational stabilizers activated. Engaging resonance beams. Resonance beams online. Activating power lasers and beginning combustion. Attention. Core corruption measurement systems failure. Attempting to restart the systems. Error detected. Restart failure. Core corruption level is unknown. Uncertainty protocol and code red emergency has now been issued. Option to engage reactor core safeguard has now expired. All non-essential personnel must prepare for immediate evacuation. All remaining personnel are to stay in their designated posts and await further instructions. Caution. Reactor core power discharge is threat detected. Please vacate the reactor chamber immediately. Attempting to predict reactor explosion. Alert. Estimated reactor core detonation will occur in T-minus 15 minutes. The option to engage reactor emergency shutdown system will expire in T-minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the antimatter reactor is now active. Important note, reactor core temperature must be below 4000 Kelvin in order to safely disengage power lasers and terminate the reactor core. Shutdown protocol will expire at T-minus 5 minutes. Predicted reactor explosion time, 10 minutes.
Attention everyone. This is Hazardous speaking. I'd like to tell you guys, before you evacuate and therefore exit the facility, make sure to visit our gift shop and buy something nice for yourself.
Warning. Facility piping pressure critical. Multiple breaches detected. Damage to structural integrity imminent. Exercise caution. Attention, administrative personnel. Evacuate sector D and E immediately. Central has ordered code 16. Emergency instructions have been sent to all inhabited areas within 75 kilometers radius of the facility. option to shut down the antimatter reactor core has now expired. Estimated reactor explosion will occur in T minus 10 minutes. Abandon the facility. lockdown protocol will be issued in T-minus 3 minutes. Evacuate the topside immediately. Warning. High reactor power fluctuations detected. High energy detonation detected in turbine hall. Emergency. Turbine failure detected. External power feed has been connected to compensate current power losses. Estimated total power failure will occur in T minus 180 seconds. Danger. Estimated antimatter reactor detonation will occur in T minus 4 minutes.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? The reactor core ain't in the best shape, isn't it? And it seems that your life is quite over. Well, it would be, but it is not at this time. It's funny. Time. Right now, there's no such thing as time. Well, as you noticed, I have also taken the liberty of taking you a few moments before the explosion. However, the time can return, and the reactor's doom is seconds away. You managed to make quite a mess, causing the core of that antimatter reactor prototype to melt down. That's quite something. Regardless, you are about to die. But that's why I am here. I have been watching your actions, and I must say, you have quite potential. I am impressed. So I am here to propose a deal. I can take you back in time, making you able to live once again. In exchange, though, I will be asking for your help. All I'm asking for you is to pay a visit to the mainframe and find something about Special Order 939. You may learn some interesting information, but if you can't reach it, I'm certain there will be more clues around the facility. On the other hand, if you decline my deal, I can offer you, well, a reactor explosion, I'd say. I'm certain that you will not have any trouble deciding what to do. Just step to the portal, and I'll take that. And yes, it's time to choose.
I said, it's time to choose. Excellent choice, my friend. Looking forward to your cooperation. Well, looks like we won't be working together. What a shame. What a shame.
Maximal safe operating parameters. All visitors within the facility, please evacuate. Attention. Core corruption measurement systems failure. Attempting to restart the systems. Detected. Restart failure. Core corruption level is unknown. Has now been issued. Option to engage reactor core safeguard has now expired. All non-essential personnel must prepare for immediate evacuation. All remaining personnel are to stay in their designated posts and await further instructions. Caution. Reactor core power discharge is threat detected. Warning. Please first detonate the reactor chamber. Remove the piping contact flow and replace the pipe. Attempting to predict reactor explosion. What? Estimated reactor core detonation will occur in T minus 15 minutes. The option to engage reactor emergency shutdown system will expire in T minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the heavy matter reactor is now active. Important note, reactor core temperature must be below 4000 Kelvin in order to safely disengage power lasers and terminate the reactor core. Shutdown protocol will expire at T-5 minutes. Predicted reactor explosion time, 10 minutes.
Attention everyone. This is Hazardous speaking. I'd like to tell you guys, before you evacuate and therefore exit the facility, make sure to visit our gift shop and buy something nice for yourself.
Warning. Facility piping pressure critical. Multiple breaches detected. Damage to structural integrity imminent. Exercise caution. Attention, administrative personnel. Evacuate sector D and E immediately. Alert. Power laser. Integrity critical. Imminent. Fail. Attention. The Hazardous Central has ordered code 16. Emergency instructions have been sent to all inhabited areas within 75 kilometers radius of the facility. mission to shut down the antimatter reactor core has now expired. Estimated reactor explosion will occur in T minus 10 minutes. A bomb is at facility. estimated total power failure will occur in minus 100 seconds. Danger. Estimated antimatter reactor detonation will occur in T minus 4 minutes.
This is insane! We are stranded down here for ages. When will they ever find us?
Calm down. I'm certain that someone is bound to rescue us.
How come you know the summer will ever come in the first place? The cones broke the second day after the explosion, so we have no way to tell the world we are down here.
Well, I fear you might be right. Wait, hold on. I heard something loud. I think it came from outside. Hey, hello? Is anyone there? Can you hear me?
This is Commander J. Redwood of the HSD Task Force Epsilon. We have been dispatched to provide a rescue to survivors from the blast shelters. Can you charge the control? The override on the external side is destroyed.
Yes! Wait just a second, please.
Thank goodness! Rescued at last!
Are any of you hurt? Is everyone alright? Are you all capable of walking?
Yes, we are all alright.
Good. Attention, sir. We have located an intact blast shelter with survivors. Request an eval helicopter sent to a possible landing site that is nearest your position. Over.
Copy that, E6. The heli is inbound to your position. Proceed to evac.
Well, come with us now. The hell that you have been through ends now.
Cute, Bango, Sierra, Kilo, Oscar, Sierra. Attention. Core corruption measurement systems failure. Attempting to restart the systems. Error detected. Restart failure. Core corruption level is unknown. Warning. Reactor core corruption level uncertainty protocol and code red emergency has now been issued. Option to engage reactor core safeguard has now expired. All non-essential personnel must prepare for immediate evacuation. All remaining personnel are to stay in their designated posts and await further instructions. Caution. Reactor core power discharge is threat detected. Please vacate the reactor chamber immediately. Attempting to predict reactor explosion. Alert. Estimated reactor core detonation will occur in T-minus 15 minutes. The option to engage reactor emergency shutdown system will expire in T-minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the antimatter reactor is now active. Important note, reactor core temperature must be below 4000 Kelvin in order to safely disengage power lasers and terminate the reactor core. Shutdown protocol will expire at T-5 minutes. Predicted reactor explosion time, 10 minutes.
Attention everyone, this is Hazardous speaking. I'd like to tell you guys, before you evacuate and therefore exit the facility, make sure to visit our gift shop and buy something nice for yourself.
Warning. Facility piping pressure critical. Multiple breaches detected. Damage to structural integrity imminent. Exercise caution. Attention. Emergency reactor shutdown procedure activated. Attention. Administrative personnel. Evacuate sector D and E immediately. Attention. That Hazardous Central has ordered code 16. Emergency instructions have been sent to all inhabited areas within 75 kilometers. Reactor emergency shutdown procedure failure. Prerequisites not met. Estimated reactor core detonation will occur in T minus 10 minutes. Upon the facility. Systems offline. Attempting to re-establish connection with Hazardous Incorporated Headquarters Communications Dialing.
All facility personnel, you may proceed to the Aerospace Research Division Emergency Rocket Launch Silo for immediate evacuation.
Attention. Hazardous environment warning issued. Electrocution hazard detected in Sector B. Attempting to shut off electricity power feed. Critical error. support damage has been reported. Exercise caution.
Amogus.
Good afternoon, employees.
Danger.
I'm happy to announce that we are now operating 4 days without accident.
Detected growth of core corruption.
What are you doing?
Activate all cooling systems immediately.
That's a sewer rack, not a vending machine.
Attention.
Attention all facility personnel. A code orange directive has now been issued with immediate effect. Option to engage emergency reactor safeguard is now active. All reactor operations team personnel are instructed to attempt reactor safeguard activation. Failing in doing so will result in immediate detention. Attention. The reactor power purge sequence has been activated. All personnel within the reactor chamber must immediately evacuate. Attention. The antimatter reactor safeguard activation protocol initialized. Preparing systems for activation. Safeguard systems ready. Beginning safeguard activation protocol. Injecting reaction inhibitor into reactor power laser's fuel solution. Attention. Antimatter reactor now operating at 50%. Connecting external power feed to compensate power losses. Facility power stable. Proceeding with the safeguard activation. Extruding the reactor core safeguard superstructure. The reactor safeguard superstructure has been extruded and is ready for power up. Activating auxiliary coolant reserve. Opening safeguard coolant valves. Coolant distributed to reactor safeguard. Executing final system safe check. System safe check complete. May proceed with safeguard power up sequence. Diverting auxiliary power for reactor safeguard activation. Powering up the safeguard in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reactor core safeguard successfully powered up and activated. Safeguard protocol completed successfully. stabilization detected. Safeguard malfunctioning. Estimated reactor safeguard explosion at T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Critical emergency. All reactor core safeguard systems are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core meltdown. Has now been issued. Option to engage reactor core safeguard has now expired. All non-essential personnel must prepare for immediate evacuation. All remaining personnel are to stay in their designated posts and await further instructions. Caution. Reactor core power discharge is threat detected. Please vacate the reactor chamber immediately. Attempting to predict reactor explosion. Alert. Estimated reactor core detonation will occur in T minus 15 minutes. The option to engage reactor emergency shutdown system will expire in T minus 5 minutes. The option to shut down the antimatter reactor is now active. Important matter of attention. Emergency reactor shutdown procedure activated. Facility piping pressure critical. Multiple breaches detected. Damage to structural integrity imminent. Exercise caution. Shutdown systems nominal. Termination process is now commencing. Thank you.
reactor operator. This is a message that I've sent to each one of you. We have something to discuss. Now, obviously, I have been notified regarding the recent complete reactor core corruption. I've also been told that the automated shutdown systems have failed to start. For this reason, I have ordered to gather all reactor operations staff and temporarily place them into custody. Please not leave the dormitory area and wait for the arrival of security personnel. Now, you're likely wondering, why are you being taken into a detention center? Well, the service technicians were investigating the automated shutdown failure, and it appears that somebody had sabotaged the automated shutdown. Until we find the culprit, you'll have to spend your time in a detention center. But fear not, the investigations won't take long. As a matter of fact, we're almost halfway done. Either way, I feel obligated to thank you. You've managed to save the reactor and thousands of lives. Manual shutdown system's activation window is only active for a short time, before the core reaches a point of complete thermal runaway. Even though this phase is mostly safe, there are still many risk factors that can severely affect the shutdown systems, and manual shutdown failure can drastically destabilize the reactor core. So, even though one of you may actually be an imposter, I must say, you all did a great job. One more thing. When you are released from the detention center, remember to report to the Hazardous Central by 11 a.m. on July 22nd for the Crisis Staff Conference. That is all I need to tell you. Well, goodbye.
Attention, reactor core temperature has reached 273 Kelvin. Combustion stall imminent. Please prepare for a facility-wide blackout. Shutting down turbines and changing facility power grid to external power feed. Facility power nominal. Synchronizing systems. Reactor temperatures are nearing values of reaction stall. Preparing to deactivate reactor system. Attention. Unexpected error detected. Combustion stall is not occurring. Reason, unknown. System examination underway. Anomalous phenomenon has occurred. Reaction failing to stall. Reactor core temperature is dropping. Continuing to monitor. Attention. Detected unknown chemical gas within reactor core atmospheric shield. Attempting examination. For further reference, labeling the chemical as specimen lambda. Attention. Specimen lambda does not match any records. Running full reactor diagnostics. Executing automated analysis of the substance present in reactor core atmospheric shield. Warning. High amounts of unknown chemical detected in the atmospheric shield. High pressure buildup detected. Shield failure possible. Alert. Reactor core temperature has reached 0 Kelvin. Monitoring system failure. Temperature continuing to drop. Reactor operations control room personnel. You are now obliged to shut down the reactor.
Attention to reactor operations control room. I have been told that you have managed to stall the combustion. And now, I'm being told that the core temperature is below the absolute zero. What the hell is going on there? I want a full report in the reactor operation logs ASAP.
Danger. Reactor core atmospheric shield compromised. Specimen, Lambda, now detected within reactor containment chamber. Still unable to analyze the origin and properties of the specimen. All PhiLab scientific personnel are asked to immediately report to reactor containment chamber. Attention. Reactor operations chief, Bartholomew, Mark. Please report status immediately.
Shutting down. Attempting shutdown. It's not shutting down.
Warning. Reactor operations team reports medical emergency in reactor control room. Facility medical staff, please report to reactor operations control room immediately. Attention. A code orange directive has now been issued with immediate effect. Code issued by Site Director Natalie Herman. All non-essential employees and visitors must prepare for potential evacuation. Special order, Omicron 8-9, received. Now initiating the automated emergency shutdown systems activation. Executing reactor fuel input cut to prevent the reaction. Reactor fuel input is 0. Shutdown failure. Combustion is still failing to stall. Fuel disconnection shutdown protocol failure. Insufficient power levels for reactor power purge. Power purge shutdown system now unavailable. Attention. Temperature levels of air exhausted from the reactor core chamber are extremely low. Deactivating all reactor cooling systems. Attention. Low levels of temperature detected within the facility. Facility thermal conditioning, online. Still unable to shut down the reactor core. All countermeasures compromised. Attention. A code red directive and emergency evacuation order issued. Anomalous chemical is continuing to be produced by the reactor core. Reactor core crystallization detected. For your own safety, please cooperate with security personnel.
Attention, all facility personnel. You may proceed to the Aerospace Research Division Emergency Rocket Launch Silo for immediate evacuation.
Extremely low temperatures detected in the core chamber. High damage to the integrity of the entire reactor has been reported. Total malfunction imminent. Warning. Temperatures within the facility are rapidly decreasing. Activating reactor chamber lockdown seals. All facility thermal conditioning systems are now operating at maximum output. Anomalous event warning. An unidentifiable gravitational anomaly detected within the facility. Gravitational force has significantly dropped. Investigating the phenomenon and attempting to apply countermeasures. Activating experimental gravitational equalizers. Gravitational equalizers online. Extreme ungravity field conditions detected in the reactor containment chamber. unable to purge the ungravity within the containment chamber. Warning. Primary facility thermal conditioning systems compromised. Temperatures are decreasing in all facility premises. Please evacuate to the designated special evacuation zones immediately. External power supply connection has been terminated. Unable to connect to the auxiliary generators. Power levels nullified. Emergency power reserve online. Warning. Reactor seal integrity is low. High chance of reactor containment chamber breach. Please vacate reactor control area immediately. Multiple security and defense systems offline due to insufficient power levels. Testing subject security systems, offline. Turret defense systems, offline. Remote door control systems, offline. Unable to reboot. KFES servers irresponsive. Hazardous environment warning issued. Reactor containment chamber seal breach detected. Temperatures are now drastically dropping. Topside temperature has decreased to 26 degrees Celsius. Extreme weather fluctuations may occur. Multiple meteorological stations across the state of New Mexico have detected low temperature levels. Further expansion of the cold wave may be possible. Topside temperature now at 13 degrees Celsius. Facility personnel, a code versus directive has now been issued. Emergency lockdown protocol will engage in T-minus 30 seconds. Warning, facility temperatures are nearing uninhabitable levels. Final signs of present personnel may be dropping. Emergency lockdown protocol now active. All seals are now closing. Please stand clear. Warning. Multiple medical emergencies detected. Medical personnel to sector O, A, B, C, D, and E immediately. Emergency power reserve nullified. Total power failure detected. All systems offline. Estimated KFES shutdown will occur in 30 seconds.
Well, well, well. Is it really that time again? It seems that the time has come to a point where we meet again. I must say, you keep impressing me. Literally defying the laws of physics and making the reactor core temperature drop below the absolute zero is rather intriguing. What's even more fascinating is that you accidentally discovered a new element that has the ability to go below zero Kelvin. Unfortunately, the core produced so much of it that it has literally frozen the entire Earth. Some of your colleagues saved themselves by taking refuge in outer space. But your end is very shady. However, we can fix that. I can and will bring you into the past. Maybe you will survive the next time.
In exchange, I want you to find something about Special Order 939. Now get going. Your life awaits.